don't mind, my young, I don't mind.
These guys look sweaty.
Oh, well. Not touch the ball, or they conceded, we'll just see it.
He looks sweaty, and in fairness, I don't know what I'm meant to do about the goalkeeper not saving this.
Yeah.
Somebody's green timed their finish. Ball.
We've touched the ball.
No, I touched his balls.
is that the Phillips Schofield version?
Yeah.
What's the keeper doing? I didn't even move or anything then.
Playing with someone.
Oh!
Oh my man.
I'm sorry, Greg. Oh. It's not. I'm not doing it on purpose. That's Greg. Oh, never mind, I didn't go to you.
Yeah.
I thought that might have been giving us a pen because I got shoved then. And I weren't even on the ball.
I'm just shocked he's onside.
I thought I was
offside. That's rash from you.
It's been rash from me. I've not been offside this game.
Your heat map's been in their goal.
Has it?
Oh, why did you have the box? The defender was locked on and then moved away, the one that I was controlling, so I couldn't actually head it out. What's left. He doing now, Alias? Why was anyone sitting there?
I saw him at the gym.
Actually, oh, for fuck's sake!
It was when... fucking
let him cook! Let him cook! For fuck's sake.
There we go.
Routine, I thought I scored that.
No.
Keep up. Oh my god! Oh, he was just gonna casually let that go in. Oh, look at him, he's just... Oh! Take a touch! Oh!
How do we screw this up?
Get onside.
I'm onside.
Had her tits off, is racing to be there. Feed at her!
Tits off! Yes! How long to get
tits off, eh? It's one of the best names, eh? Pastes on it.
Oh, why?
Has to be! Oh, it isn't!
Is that tits off there?
That is tits off.
Not as good looking as I hope she'd be.
It's ruined his schedule, evening wank. I'll be wank, Bethaka.
Stop switching by who you want, really.
Why? I'm not doing anything.
I'll do it.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wantabone, pass it to Wan! To Bound, what's he done? Yes!
I didn't get the assist, but
he's stuck in the net. I cannot move him. He's just running backwards and forwards on his own. One to bone!
Oh, come on!
Oh! Had to be. This fucking wasp keeps coming in my room. Doing my head in.
I'd bash its head in then.
I'm tempted to. Oh, fuck off, wasp. Fuck off, wasp! Fuck off, wasp! I told you once, I won't tell you again. Fuck off, wasp. Genuinely, like, constantly in my room. Fuck off! Fuck off!
I hope this won't be a distraction for you during HMS Piss the League.
It's gonna be a huge distraction if it's sick. Fuck off! Get out. Get out. Thank you. You killed. I just locked the thing and I thought I'd hear it buzzing again and I thought, you little. Why, you little. Fuck off, it's back. It's fuck back! Why are you back in? Fuck off! I had to shut the window now. What a prick. Keep it tight first few minutes, lads. Whatever you do, as I'm right back, do not go wandering. Fucking Traveller.
No, for goodness.
Oh, no. No, we've had a nightmare scenario. No, don't pass
me. Holly Willoughby scored.
Oh, shit. I've got chocolate all over me bed.
It's never stopped. Sure you never bothered yourself. You before.
May have accidentally passed to you.
I thought it was offside.
Tam have run delightfully well.
What a goal. Well, he did time his run well and he scored. Fuck shit. Fuck shit. Does plenty.
I'm just trying to get the fucking chocolate out of my fucking bed.
Lick it. Lick it out.
It literally looks like I'm shot in the machine. I don't know why.
It makes it worse, it's dark chocolate as well.
Oh. I'm in.
You can't stop that. Him. Bosh. That was a sexy goal. Sweaty.
How are the arms, Greg?
Getting live.
So is his bed.
Yeah, I've done it.
Oh, Craig shat himself.
You've done what? I didn't shit myself. Whoa, hang on a minute. I didn't shit myself on the bed. Let's get it right.
I shit the bed.
Yeah, well, I have standards, mate. I shit in the underpants, not on the bed.
I shit in my undergarments.
Oh dear,
the time when I shat myself, I was very ill.
He shat himself as well. Nobody talks about that, do they now?
Yeah,
because
mine was in context. Mine was at Leeds Festival in a bush.
What do you mean mine's not in context? I was ill and I pushed too hard. What do you want from me?
I drank nothing but beer for 4 days at that point. I was running purely off wheat and yeast.
So it was a keg.
It basically was. It was at Leeds Festival, so I drank mostly beer and eaten not much food for like 4 days. And on the last day, just before Arctic Monkeys, which completely ruined my experience of Arctic Monkeys, I went to go for a pee in the pee bush. Oliver, you know the pee bush. Well, yeah, because I need to clean up the mess And basically, I was mid piss, and I went for a sneaky fart, and then it came up the front. The worst bit was.
Yeah, that's not the whole story, though, is it?
The worst bit was. So having so, I put my finger down. I was like, that's a bit weird. And then it was wet and brown. I was like, oh, well, fuck this now.
God, for fuck's sake.
So fortunately for me, there was a bit of toilet roll that someone had thrown into the tree. That was like streaking off.
God has a funny way of showing himself.
I collected this bit of toilet roll.
He harvested the fruit from the tree.
From the top of the tree. And as I was doing it, this guy came and stood next to me. By the way, this is 100% true, the story. A guy came and stood next to me who had also shit himself and asked for some of my tree toilet roll to use to clean up his own mess. So I halved it with him, we exchanged a look, and then I went into the arena full of shit, like a baby's nappy. No, it was just a wet one, so there's no substance, but cleanup crew in the Portaloo was a tough job. But yeah, who were these goofs on the Newcastle pitch?
Is that 5 assists, Craig?
Yeah.
And only an 8.3.
I know, it's criminal, that, isn't it?
She is washing her hands, being a septic bitch. This is her world. I have got a new hip. This is me.